Guys, we are drinking eggnog today because we're celebrating the holidays. So happy Christmas, happy New Year, happy Kwanzaa, happy
or
birthdays,
just
happy
holidays like I do.
No, I want to get everybody in there. Okay, what's the other one? Did I say Kwanzaa? Yeah. Did I say it was the Hanukkah? Yeah. There we go.
Here, I'll go.
Anyway, guys, welcome to the roundtable that is no longer here.
Yeah, we've upgraded
to the couch.
The casting couch.
Yes. We have Sarah.
Sansoni. She's an actor. Let's bring her on to the couch.
Welcome, Sarah. Welcome.
Here she comes. Oh, it's got to get you more fun. Yeah. Welcome. Cheers.
Welcome.
Darling.
Cheers.
Cheers.
And let's just talk about how festive and bright you are.
Well, thank
amazing.
You. I love colors. I love bulbs.
It. I see that.
And light.
I just love the placement of these two particular.
Well, you're like touching your... Never mind.
What are you saying?
Your Nothing. Nipples at one point.
No, no, just touching my bulbs.
Oh.
Right. So, Sarah, a little birdie told me that you do voiceover work, and that's something I've been really, like, curious. Like, what's that world like?
It's totally different. There's not as much ego in the voiceover world, which is really cool.
Yeah.
And it's just fun. It's kind of magical. Whenever you go in and read for something, it's like being a little kid again. I do mostly animation. Nice. Yeah. So, yeah.
Can you, like, give us a little sample?
Like a little sample?
Yeah, a little sample.
Yeah, I could do, like, a little sample. This is one of my kids, little Bethany, and she's really excited about everything and gets a little nervous.
Little Bethany's so cute. She's so cute.
She can come back.
Yeah.
Not you.
Wow.
I'm just kidding.
And all that. No, speaking of acting, you guys, we also have Actor Ash in the studio coming down.
Yes, we do.
Hello, Actor Ash.
Oh, the studio.
Cheers.
Why don't we just say studio?
Cheers. Yes.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Cheers.
So, Actor Ash, I heard you just booked a really big role. You're going to kill it.
And what is it?
Every role is a big role, right?
Yes.
I booked a role on a show called Crazy Love.
Yeah.
Oh, guess what? Already, guess what the role is? If you
not going there.
You're a techie. No. You work in a call center. No.
Terrorist.
No.
I mean, you're pretty right on spots. Like, yeah. That was my second or third choice, but the role is a cab driver role.
And he's a cab driver. He's a cab driver, guys. Oh my God. It's such a surprise.
It's just a little stereotypical. But it's
okay. Yeah,
it's
Hollywood. It's all paper.
Yeah. One day I'll be a stoner sitting on the couch like.
Yes.
Yeah. There you go. Nice. There you go. And speaking of Hollywood, we also have the great Emery.
Giaquinto.
All right.
Hey. Emery, welcome to the studio.
Yeah. Welcome to the studio.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Cheers. Thanks for joining us.
So Anne-Marie, guys, just did this really cool movie as well for the same network, I believe.
With Lifetime. Yeah.
Lifetime channel.
Lifetime also booked Anne-Marie in which movie?
Yes, it's called Nightmare Wedding, and it's been airing. It's going to air again December 21st at 8 o'clock.
Perfect.
It's a great movie. We shot it on location in Santa Barbara.
Oh my God, that sounds
so what makes
so
it a great movie?
Fun.
Like what was it about?
It's a drama. It's it's a Lifetime family story, but there's a lot of stuff going on. I won't give it away. But I'm the mom of the daughter who's getting married. I have a good daughter and a bad daughter.
Just like real life.
Do you get to
exactly.
Do you get crazy in the movie and like?
I'm kind of the stable. They're all crazier.
Okay.
I'm the stable.
Just
that
like real life.
That must have been a challenge.
Yeah.
And we have a clip of the movie, so that's
yes.
Watch that.
And it was a great movie.
Yeah.
Utterly disgusting. Megan, there is a word for girls who sleep with their sisters. Husbands!
My God, what are you doing in my bed?
Put some clothes on!
someone supposed to get their bearings?
Most people wake up with their bearings, Megan, and with some clothes on.
All right, speaking of movies, guys, have you guys seen Moonlight?
No.
I want to see it.
Yeah, you haven't seen it? Oh, okay. No. You guys have to watch Moonlight. It's like the best film I've seen in a very long time. What I like about it is the fact that it's a gay black movie, right? And black, you know. And it's not stereotypical in the sense that it's like a stereotypical movie about like a gay black movie. It's a movie about people with feelings and emotions, and it's all raw and it's all real. And I like the way it was shot and portrayed, and it was shot beautifully, actually.
Yeah.
So
yeah, we would love to see it.
I've been reading about it for the past 3 weeks. I've been reading like crazy about it, and I haven't seen it yet, so I'm going to see it really soon. But just from what I read,
see it now.
Yeah, we should all go see it right now. Yeah. Based on what I read, like, I think it's going to get the Oscar.
Wow. Yeah, that's what I just can't speak highly enough of all these actors, and they did such a good job.
Like, another good movie I saw was Lion at AFI. Yeah. It was really good. Great story, true story about a boy in India. Yeah. He went missing really young, and his journey through his life.
I've heard about that. Yeah.
There's also another like real serious movie that I just recently saw, Bad Santa 2. Touched my heart so many ways.
I like Bad Santa movies.
Yeah, I haven't seen that. So
bad. I mean, I really think Billy Bob's gonna get the Oscar this time.
Oh,
he just really went for
it. They said in the first one he was really drunk.
Yeah.
When he was shooting.
Oh, he was.
Oh, he really was. Yeah, oh, wow. It's been written about.
Well, speaking of Bad Santas and the holidays.
Well, I'm naughty, Cherry.
What are you guys doing for the holidays?
I'll be in Texas for 3 weeks, visiting family and friends.
Nice.
Relaxing.
I'm going to go to a cruise to Mexico.
Oh, nice. Well, yeah. Excuse me.
What a jerk.
Thanks for that invite.
I'm going to Virginia.
Virginia!
Southern family.
All right.
Wow.
Oh, she had a little, what is it?
Wait.
What is that?
Banjo.
Or the spoons. I can't. I have a harmonica.
That's nice.
Alright, well, I'm gonna be in Hawaii, guys. I guess Ash and I are gonna be tropical this season.
Yeah. Well, fuck y'all. I'm gonna be in San Francisco for the holidays, and then I'll be down in San Diego, and then I'll make my way back to LA if I feel like it.
Yeah, you covered all of California.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, guys, well, that's our show today. I'm Shamarkley.
Amanda Michelle.
Roll
Sarah.
Ash.
Anne Marie.
Alright, guys,
thanks.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Like, comment, subscribe. We love you, Cheerios. Happy holidays.
That's all I have.
And that's a wrap.
That's a wrap.